TV bears witness to more opening statements. Critics bear witness to the TV movie.
So if I want to go out and find myself a great-looking stripper,
buy a night right out of a romance novel for just under $12,000.
Plus, is the new Baywatch babe in over her head and tails from Madonna? This is Entertainment Tonight for Tuesday, January 31st, 1995.
As the stars arrived for the American Music Awards, some were cool as cucumbers, others were on edge.
I'm crazy, I'm telling you. I haven't eaten anything. I probably have left like shoes and jewelry and stuff back at the hotel that I should have on, and I'm nuts.
I'm hosting tonight, and I am a nervous wreck. Thank you.
And I'll be looking for the reports on ET so I can see what kind of things actually go on backstage.
Well, Clint, you asked for it, and while co-host Tom Jones got things rolling on stage, only Entertainment Tonight had an exclusive backstage pass to all the wild behind-the-scenes action.
It's what we call controlled chaos. You know, sets are coming in, sometimes the wrong set's coming in at the wrong time, but they figure out how to do it. They are professionals.
We caught the artist, formerly known as Prince, looking very intense as he rushed past on his way to his live performance. He was nominated for Favorite Male R&B Artist, but the winner was Babyface. And in the big surprise of the evening, he joined Madonna on stage for a duet.
We sang on the record together, so.
She asked me to sing. Of course, mm-hmm. I sung.
Is she hard to say no to?
Yeah.
He's hard to say no to, too.
And Madonna admitted to us that performing on the live show was fun, but...
It is, except for the 5 minutes you're on stage and you're nervous and your hands are shaking.
I was nervous.
I was nervous too.
Yeah.
Like,
my leg was shaking.
Uh-huh, me too. My earring was shaking.
A duet was one of the show highlights, of course. It's called Take a Bow, sung by Madonna and Babyface. Enjoy it and see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.